David didn't die.
Yeah, but your marriage did.
Thanks to your advice, I'm getting ready for a second date with a really nice guy tonight. He doesn't smoke, he's not married, has all his own teeth. If you're so happy, how come you're drinking before the date? Because I have a drinking problem.